strive for progress, not for success. Good morning, my dear children. Today I am here to discuss all about posters for the 12th standard. Now I'll be telling you all about posters making, how to draft posters. Basically, posters are there to create awareness among the people, whatever the problem is being faced by our society. Or if you want to donate anything, if you want to have any your counseling session, or if you want to open anything, you know, for that purpose the posters are being made. So there are two types of posters, and all about the posters I am going to discuss you all about the posters in the next slide. Have a look.
There are two types of posters. Number one, for awareness of a social problem. Number two, for an event. Points to be kept in mind are: a poster is designed to be put up at a public place, so it should be designed in such a way that it catches the attention of the passers-by. A poster should have bigger, bold, capital letters because it is read by the public from a distance. A poster should not have any extra or irrelevant matter. A poster can be made more catchy by using phrases, slogans, and attractive language. Now we have an example of poster. Poster on eye donation. Heading: issued by the one who has issued. It is mandatory to write. Next example, we have on event, annual sports day.
This is all about posters making or drafting the posters. We'll be meeting in the next video. Till then, have a good day.